Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, thank you so much for clicking on this video. If you're returning, thank you so much for coming back. Please hit that subscribe button, guys. Today we're going to do an oracle reading. This is just going to be a short reading. We're going to do past, present, future, and then we're going to do advice. This is just something to get you through this Saturday, just something to kind of listen to for a minute and see what's going on. Universe, you are welcome to come into this Pisces reading. This will be for your Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus. You can always also do Mars. Placements of Pisces. Universe, spirits, God's angels, please give Pisces a past card. What's going on in the past for Pisces? Alright, we got Lot and your load in the past. We're going to do present. What's going on for Pisces in the present? We have future. What's going on for Pisces in the future? These are absolutely beautiful cards. If you're curious, guys, these are called the Spell Casting Oracle. That is the future. Let's get Pisces an advice card. That card we're going to leave just like this until the end of the reading. All right. So, for your past, Pisces, we have lighten your load. Present, psychic abilities. Future, trust. I do not know what your advice is going to be. Excuse me. And on the bottom, we have life purpose. So, these oracles or this actual message could have to do with your life purpose or a direction that you're going in. Which is what's going to fulfill you in your life, ultimately. So, for the past, you have lightened your load. I feel like you had a lot going on in the past. I feel like you were overwhelmed, burdened. Your plate was really full. And you felt like you couldn't really handle much more with lightening your load. Remember that when you're in times like that, guys, you do have the power to remove yourself from situations that are stressful. You can take your power back and make a choice for yourself. And I feel like in the past you did that. You took your power back and you decided to lighten your load because you understood that you couldn't handle much more. I feel like your life has a lot of responsibilities. A lot of demands, and sometimes you do have to pick and choose what you're willing to do. I know you can feel exhausted, feeling like you just can't get up and get through the day. I feel like you just need to lighten your load, or you did, and just start looking at the positive outcome of life. And this was in the past, guys. Just that's having a better energy about life, laughing more, trying to see the beauty and the childlike energy in each situation. So the book says, worry is making you ill. Relax. Reshuffle your priorities and schedule. And that's exactly what I feel like you were doing. I feel like you ended up changing something that you knew you needed to change. So in the present, we have psychic abilities. At this time, Pisces, you could be having a lot of downloads, I feel. A lot of things coming to you from your spirit guides. I feel like you're going with the current right now, and you're trusting that the universe is taking you in the direction that you're supposed to go. And with your psychic abilities that you already have naturally, I feel like this is going to help. You might need to meditate to strengthen your psychic abilities. I feel like you're shifting right now to better suit your energy and your needs, what you're feeling. Everything that you have been feeling is completely natural. And all these changes are also natural. You are meant to go through these changes that you're going through. You just need to meditate a little bit more and trust that the universe is taking you in the direction that you need to go in. And trust that you do have spiritual and psychic gifts. You are able to communicate and see messages and symbols from your spirit guides. And in return, that's your gift, is being able to acknowledge those and, excuse me, acknowledge those and understand what they mean. Just keep following your intuition, because I feel like it's going to get you where you need to go. Okay, for future, we have trust. I feel like you are having to trust this situation, which we have talked about this from the past to the present. Trust is a big thing right now. Just make sure that you trust yourself and keep the fear and chaos out of the way. If there's anything going on, with this card, it looks like there's kind of a storm a brewing, like there's something that's about to happen during this shift. Just remember to stay in tune with the universe and trust that what they will bring you to, they will bring you through. You are going through a stormy season for a reason, and through the storm comes rainbows. Also, remember to keep the trust strong in your relationships right now. Remember to be honest with everyone around you to keep that trust strong. That's how you keep those relationships strong. I know that most Pisces, most people in general, have been let down in their life. And I know that it's hard to trust once you've been through such hard burdens and a past. I mean, all of us have a past and not necessarily a good one, but I feel like the universe is asking you to trust in the situation. And yeah. I feel like you need to open your heart, but also make sure you protect your heart. There's a way of opening your heart, but making sure you're also protected. That's being cautious. That's seeing the red flags. That's teaching ourselves what is us scaring ourselves and what is actually a red flag. What is an actual issue and what is a trigger for us that's trying to get us out of a very beautiful situation, but we just don't know how to handle it. And this will be different for everybody. This could be a work situation. This could be a relationship situation. This could be just a life situation all the way around. All right, guys, let's figure out what this card over here on the side says. This is actually going to be your advice, for this spread. Got stuff everywhere. We got transformation. Oh, that is beautiful. And we did talk about transformation during that spread. It is interesting how he is holding a sun in his hands. He's got the world on his back. You could tell he is exhausted in the past. And here, there's changes. It talked about trust. There's more than likely a storm or brewing. Something's about to change, shift. And you kind of know something's about to shift, is what I'm feeling. With transformation, things are going to change. But look at that sun. Oh, that is beautiful. I feel like, again, at the end of the storm, you get that rainbow. There's going to be a transformation. The sun's going to come out. Everything's going to be clear. You're going to get clarity. I feel you're going to be happy with everything at the end of the day. This could take a little bit to get through. that I feel like when you look back, you're going to be like, oh, wow. Like a butterfly, and this is what just came to my head. Butterflies go through a transformation where they go into a cocoon, and I've been told that that's not an easy process, that it's actually really painful for them because they actually pretty much deteriorate and then build themselves back up into a butterfly. And I feel like you're going through that right now. You're going through some sort of growth that might not be easy for you. This might be painful, but I feel like it's going to be amazing once you get through it. I feel like this is going to be a positive change. If you can just continue to go, continue to stay in a positive, energetic vibe, keep your energy up, remember to stay grounded, try to meditate, and continuously speak with your spirit guides, your angels, your soul tribe. Stay connected, and I think you're going to be able to get through this with no problems. All right, guys. I think that's all I'm getting from this today, so I'm going to leave this here. Have a good day, guys. Bye.